There's an engine at the station and the whistle blows my name. It's calling, 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 come and get aboard the train. My baby's gone and I'm alone to live in misery. I'm gonna call and make a reservation for me. Gonna ride a blue train, gonna ride a blue train, gonna ride a blue train, gonna ride a blue train. I'm gonna climb aboard and ride until I learn to smile. I'll be knocking out the blues while I'm knocking out the miles, with my guitar beating rhythm to the click-clack of the wheels. I'm gonna sing the blues, cause that's the way that I feel. Gonna ride a blue train, gonna ride a blue train, gonna ride a blue train, gonna ride a blue train. Conductor, go and tell the man to shovel on the coal. It doesn't seem as half as bad as long as I can roll.
So we came to Salem, Massachusetts to see this cemetery. Phil's driving us right by it, and that was it. So we're going to go. Cool cemetery, Phil. Thanks.
Now it's out.
There's Phil. He's just driving us by. What a jerk.
Very quickly.
What a jerk.
So glad we took a train out here.
I'm sorry.
And the car ride. So glad it took 10 hours.
Time to turn around. Let's go.
And these are houses not any related to a cemetery at all. Or anything haunted about.
Or anything scary in Salem.
Let's see.
Fixmaster, they repair vacuums.
A cool boat.
Should we turn around, though?
No. And a witch did not live in that house. A witch didn't live in that one. A witch didn't live in that tree or that house.
Maybe that house.
Maybe.
Possibly. No, there are too many windows.
Yeah.
They didn't believe in windows back then.
Come to find out, actually, Salem said there were never any witches here and it was all fake. Yes.
It's on Wikipedia.
Somebody wrote it on a Wikipedia, yeah. So it must be true that they had Salem witch trials. Well, I want those shutters. They're all nasty. Right. Authentic.
Give me the knock.
Look, I found a witch house.
Witch. It is actually.
It says witch house.
It is. That is the house where the judge who convicted the girls lived.
Are you our tour guide? What the hell?
Yes, I did my research.
Was that per Wikipedia?
No, actually, that's
Jim on Wikipedia.
The Salem, Massachusetts website.
Really?
Oh, it says right there. It says sponsored by the Witch House.
Where?
On the pole right there.
Oh.
So evidently Salem still likes its witches.
No, you that can't. Is not a witch house. That's where the judge lived who convicted the witches.
It says witch house. I'm going to go by the 100-year-old sign.
Yeah.
Over your Wikipedia-ness.
I did not Wikipedia it. It's on the Salem, Massachusetts website.
We got a gallery of wood. Wait, it's got brick walls. Only Cinematic Monster Museum. Only Cinematic Monster Museum? Because I didn't know that was a thing.
Hey, there are pirates painted on New England Pirate Museum.
Hey, they have a pirate museum here. And they have Walters and Brown paint decorating. Good. That's what I came here for. And a parking garage.
Yes, we're going to paint and decorate Phil's imaginary house that he's going to buy.
We're going to be your interior decorators, Phil. you can only use
all
Haunters
orange.
as your
all orange. Don't
yeah.
Worry. Except the
orange and purple accent. And
no green bathroom though. You can't put your makeup very well in a green bathroom.
We're just going to back down in
there. We're gonna back down the do not enter. We're gonna go the back way.
We're backing it in.
Look, everybody, it's a haunting grounds car. Look, Haunters. SK.
This asshole over here. Should I get out beforehand?
This fucking jerk right here parked his car. Wrong. I'm not from New Jersey or Boston.
Boston.
Oh, Boston. That's a little bit of Boston and New Jersey in there.
A
little bit. It was the angriness of New Jersey.
All right, you guys might as well get out.
Oh, yeah, we probably should get out. Are we going to?
No, it's like donuts.
24-hour
stay. Oh,
that's not good.
Only
downfall to this one, Troy.
Yeah.
They don't allow any cameras.
That's fine. Well, yeah, they want.
They actually have the very last thing you come to is make muckle bones.
Nice.
Open the door.
Pirate Museum.
Pirate Museum.
Yeah.
Which is cool.
All you need to do is say, oh, I need to go to Salem. All right, let's go. Let's go make a day of it.
What's that?
Nothing. Just people need to come over to visit and say, oh, I want to go to Salem. You're like, all right, let's go.
Yeah, that's it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Say we need to go to Salem.
World's smallest tombstone.
What's interesting is they have headstones and footstones.
Right.
And let's see, where's that one? The thought one came in. On the opposite side, I think, is the Mayflower one.
And you'll notice that this stone is encased in granite. That's to protect it. This stone has actually been vandalized and desecrated numerous times over the years. This is the man named Colonel John Hawthorne. Colonel Hawthorne was also known as the hanging judge of the Salem witchcraft trials. Now, he was not the head of the court. He was a magistrate.
Like that one's got a tombstone in front of it.
Like I said, some of them are headstones, some of them are stones.
Oh, I see, because it's the back of the other one. I see.
So, some of them still have their footstones.
It looks like,
you know, it looks like it could fit your soap making.
If I had worn the lottery, I'd buy this and gun it.
Probably. Except for the exterior.
No, leave the exterior.
Right.
The interior, total nightmare.
Yeah. So we're here in Salem, Massachusetts, all the way from Oregon.
Yeah.
And we're hanging out with SK Austin, Christy Noble, and Phil, and Carrie, and SK's daughter, and of course my wife, who's behind you back there. And then we're going to meet up with Alex Tuttle and Amanda Revenge here in a few minutes as well. We've already walked through a cemetery. We've already seen haunted house. They have a haunted house here that's open all the time. That's awesome. They have wax museums and all these museums, all kinds of stuff. It's gonna be awesome. I gotta erase that now.
Yeah.
The whole vlog ruined. Whole thing ruined. Oh look, now it's double ruined.
What the fuck, man?
Yeah, by the way, this vlog will be in no way, shape, or form. Even R. So now we're gonna go eat at a place called Taco Bell, and then we're going to look at some cemeteries built in 1994. It's going to be awesome. We're really going to go back in history here. We're really going to find the authentic Salem.
It's all brought to you by hashtag Sandick.
Sandick! Sandick. Jason Becker couldn't be here because he's lame.
Yeah, that's what...
Lame ass. So...
We all have to take a photo of Salt Shaker on the table, and then post it on Facebook and tag Becker in it.
Thank you. Yeah. You put salt in my bed.
I've got the same charger.
It's Alex.
Well, did you bring your battery pack?
Oh no, that's right. We have to have the car.
And that's Amanda. Hi, Amanda.
Troy again.
It's Alex again. And we have Christy. And we have
me.
God, it's just in the hole. It's always in the hole. And then we have Phil again. He's getting antsy.
Eating my straw.
Nancy's getting antsy.
Yep.
We have Carrie again. We have Ashley. And we have me. Shit!
Watch out. Come out there, man.
This stone was designed by Cotton Mather. It was one of the guys that was called in to assist with the witch trials, and he was the big proponent of spectral evidence. Which is what basically they based all of their
aged
her fond that had been but 19 winters in the world.
So scene. This is actually scene. That's another thing that they used to use a symbol similar to the F as an S.
So
why,
I
don't know.
19 years old.
Right. An aged person that had been seen but 19 winters in the world. I see.
Right. Yep.
Oh, yeah, I got some pictures of that, too.
Because he said that's like one of the only ones that has the memento mori on it, on the top.
And this you see a lot. That's the letter thorn.
Did you get everything SK said about this?
I videotaped the whole thing.
Okay, good.
That's...
Like look, he's going to freak out. Look at him.
Looks like they have all
look at him. He's so mad because somebody stole his phone.
No.
He's like,
I want a picture of
it. He's like, there's awesome tombstones. I'm taking pictures of all the tombstones.
Good. Also, if I with all my, with all the video.
No,
I'm
on his phone.
Oh, nice. Oh, nice. Of course.
No, what's my birthday?
Oh. Philip, what incense do you burn?
What?
What incense do you burn?
Vampire blood. Vampire blood.
Vampire blood?
Mm. The other one is the launch up.
This is one of the... Find the big
one.
Tell me this, would it be...
That's 2 hours. Do you think I should put a little more in?
Like,
that one
could be
the
garden.
Oh yeah.
The house behind it.
It's like something Overload would do, though. You know, with how big it is.
No, these. Get rid of these. These are just here recently.
Right.
Before that, this was actually a nice manicured lawn. And it was perfect.
All right.
It covered up the lawn.
This place looks like it's closed.
Good, they need to sell us all their stuff for dirt cheap.
Oh.
Yeah, I feel like the witch didn't paint it this well beforehand.
The judge?
Says witch's house! So confused by this.
Yeah, we're slow.
I do realize.
A little off.
I misjudged your finger.
This is the best pictures I have all day.
I think you can. It's open till sunset.
Let's go.
Ropes Mansion Garden. Open daily, sunrise to sunset.
Oh, so we can actually go in there?
Yeah, let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Have you ever been in here?
Nope.
There's a bunny?
You never know when you need stock footage.
What the fuck are these leaves here? This is really pretty.
Random chair facing the wall in a garden of a house built a long, long time ago. So you can say whatever you want to Jim because he sucks.
Hey Jim. Jim. It's Amanda. Apparently you suck and you're not here, so yeah, you definitely suck. But yeah, we're all here hanging out. Where are you? You're sitting at home crying.
Listening to the Motley Crue, like always.
Yeah, I guess so.
Because you suck.
I don't know what to say.
He didn't earlier either, so.
But yeah, wish you were here. We're in Salem, Mass, if you didn't already know. And yeah. Saying bye. Hey, hashtag haunt life.
Hashtag the other side of the U.S.
Woo, thank you. I feel special. Oh, look, Troy Glitter.
Oh, fuck.
I guess we know which one we're
go
using
there.
Tonight.
Actually, if you put in .gov, it takes you to porn.
They do. Look at how close the Jeep parks to the car.
Nice.
Oh, that's just evil.
That's why I've been parking that spot.
That's just an ass.
That's fantastic.
Wow.
You guys need a can opener?
You know what? Just climb through the trunk.
Yeah.
It'll be good. It'll be, you know what? It'll be entertaining for the rest of us.
How about don't drive a gas goes loose?
Yeah. Did they leave you a note?
Yeah, they did. It's
yeah,
a learn how to park.
Park stupid. You can't help but park stupid, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It says learn to park, you fucking hicks.
You know how you take care of that? A can of super glue in their lock.
Oh. Or a zip tie and a part and a shopping cart and their handle.
Right, we got the broken glass bottle. We can play it on your seat.